Hey guys, welcome to Oriole TV on January 11th, 2016. I don't really have announcements for today, so let's go to Jordan with the sports.
Hey guys, welcome to Alexis Orioles. Results from the wrestling meet. The wrestling team performed well at the Dave Cohen Classic this weekend. The team placed third, finishing just 12 points from first. Abe Giebel, Jace Brown, and Austin Hernandez all finished second. Mitchell Lozano, Zach Choate finished third. Jared Bavers, Noah Giebel, and Dalton Fritch finished fourth. Boys basketball, you have weights at 4:30 tonight and practice at 5. And now we will go to a quick video of the powerlifting results, and after that we'll go back to Jenna with Oriole TV.
Thanks, Jordan. Now let's go to Daryl with the weather.
Hi guys, welcome to the Oriole Weather. I'm Daryl, your weatherman. Let's get right into it with a high of 9 today and a low of 3. It is 3 outside and it feels like negative 10. And with a possibility of snow at 6 p.m. Now for tomorrow, we have a high of 9 and a low of negative 6. And it is 0% chance of precipitation, but it is going to get cold, so put on your gloves and your jackets and hats and stuff. All right, let's just go right back to Jenna with the Oriole TV. Yeah.
Thanks, Daryl. That's basically it for us here at Oriole TV today. I'm going to go play some Ratchet and Clank, so unhello.